After DFW morning headlines, the Dallas Police Department has announced the funeral arrangements for Officer Rogelio Santander. He died Wednesday after a shooting at a North Dallas Home Depot. A private mass will take place this Monday at the Cathedral of Guadalupe in Dallas. Public visitation is that same day, starting at 6 at the cathedral. Santander's funeral will be held on Tuesday at Lake Point Church in Rockwall. Now, yesterday night, family, friends, and fellow cops gathered at Lake Highlands Presbyterian Church to light candles and pray for the fallen hero. Officer Santander was only 27 years old, and he was a 3-year veteran of the department. His partner, Officer Crystal Almeida, and the store's loss prevention officer both survived the shooting and are recovering in the hospital.